think my baby is blind.
One of the scariest scenarios a parent can face.
My son's not looking at me. He's not communicating with me.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth on this rare condition.
When we do what we need to as parents, he's able to be successful.
Wednesday at 6.